So hey, hello everyone. So this video I'm going to implement echo linux command by using a C program. So I'm going to type the code and I'm going to run it in Ripple Linux, so which creates an artificial Linux terminal. So we can just do it in online, so you don't need to have any Linux OS or something. You can just do it online by using Ripple. Okay, so let's get started. So open your C editor. Okay, so let's code. So first begin with the editor file. So as include is going to be stdio.h. so basically echo command is just displays the particular string or text that you pass with it. So echo text means if you hit enter, the text will be displayed. So it's a very simple command to implement. So then we will go with our main function. So only stdio.h is enough because we're just going to display the argument. Okay, the argument given along with echo, we're just going to display it. So we're going to put int argc, which is the argument count, comma char asterisk argv, which is the array, okay, character of strings, okay, which contains the arguments, and argc is the count of all our arguments, and open curly bracket for a function, and it's going to be int I. okay, so here we need to pass at least one argument to display it. So if our argument count is zero, we need to prompt the user to display any argument or string. Okay, so if argument count, that is argc, is less than or equal to 1, that is if we are checking whether it is 0 or it is a negative number. Okay, if it is 0 and any negative number, we need to prompt to display something. So it's going to be put us, or you can use print. Okay, print is enough. Okay, print enter any argument like that. Okay, and now come to else command. Okay, just now open the else command. So we are just going to display the argument argv, that is a character, that is our character, string characters present in it. So for that, just use a for loop. Okay, for I equal to 1, that is from the first argument of index number 1, because argument of index number 0 is going to be dot slash error out. So it also takes a value, index value. So it is 0th index, and we will begin our 1. So 1 is going to be our string that we are passed along with the dot slash here at out. So now I less than the argument count. Okay, I plus plus, and open it, another curly bracket, and now just print it. So it's going to be printf. Sorry, it's I left f, printf. It's Python, it's print. Okay, so printf and percentage yes, comma argv, okay, our argument characters of 5. Okay, so that's pretty much the code. I think so we're just going to pass some text, that text is going to be displayed. So it's very simple to implement echo command. Now just copy this piece of code. Okay, so just go to Google and type Ripple Linux terminal, you get an online terminal. Just sign in with the Gmail, you will get Ripple. So just click new Ripple and go here for bash. Search here bash, and you can save it as anything. So it's just saved as new, and just create Ripple. And you will be getting an Linux terminal in the website. So no need to download any Linux OS, just for trying purpose, you can just go to this website and do it absolutely free, and saves you a lot of time. So now let's implement the command. So for that, first you need to create a directory and a C program folder. So first let's check out the directory pwd. So we are in the new directory now. Okay, so let us create a directory of our own, or it's not, we just create a C program. So it's going to be touch mypro, okay, myprogram.c. so as you can see here, myprogram.c, our C program is created. So now just copy this piece of code over here and just run the code. So it's going to be gcc mypro.c. so there isn't any error, so that means that our program is successfully worked. So dot slash a dot out. Okay, this is going to be the first argument, that is why our argument count starts from 1. Okay, so if I enter anything, I am new here like that, hit enter. So we are getting I am new here without space. So that means our code is working. So this is how we just display a piece of text. Okay, suppose if you want to display with some space, you can put slash t over here, no issues. Okay, I will put slash t if you want, or just put a space. Okay, space over here, just go bust. Okay, we are going to compile again. Okay, sorry. GCC. That's that. I'll type GCC mypro dot C. Okay. So as you can see, I'm getting that space. So just leave one space before personal just you will get that same text over here. Okay, so this is our piece of code over here. So we have successfully implemented echo command by using C program. So that's it for the video. And my do check out my other videos of my channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, Unity, etc. So just check out them and subscribe and support. Thank you.